all over the place. They're lubrication pipes. With all that amount of machinery going around, you need to put lots of lubrication in to make sure it doesn't seize up. Oil supply is in that cylinder in your head. Once in a while, you press that old car accelerator pedal, just put a bit of pressure in the system, make sure everything is lubricated. It doesn't burn to a halt.
Keen to hear what you've got to say, but
we will do an explanation.